nature stores the seed, waiting for the right conditions to appear.
We need to stop wondering how we can green this planet. We're already doing it at a scale that can be done worldwide.